Hey, what's up? This is Sarah Lee Day, and you're watching Dubsado Tidbits, the things you need to know about Dubsado delivered in bite-sized pieces. For the last couple of weeks, we've been talking about what Dubsado is and what features it has to offer to help you run your business more efficiently. And today we're going to talk about payment processing, which is probably the most important feature because that's how you get paid, and you don't have a business if you're not getting paid. Let's be honest. So in Dubsado, it's really easy to set up invoices for your clients, and on their side, it's easy for them to pay you no matter what device they're on. It could be mobile, could be tablet, could be desktop computer. And as far as payment processing, you have several different options that you can connect to Dubsado in order to collect that payment. Options include Stripe, Square, and PayPal. And when you connect those, the processing fees that they have for their processing are the only fees that you pay. Dubsado never takes a fee for any of that processing. It's all just those direct fees from the individual processors. Some other cool things about Dubsado invoicing are you can set up recurring invoices, you can set up subscriptions for auto deductions, you can set up payment schedules. So if you have a due date, specific due date for your payments, you can set that up. You can set email reminders both before and after the due date just to make sure that your customers are aware of their invoice and to remind them that they owe you money. There's lots of cool things that you can do with invoicing, and it's just a really great way to streamline your business and keep all aspects of it in one single platform. So that is payment processing. And next week, we're going to talk about contracts and forms, which are another really great feature that Dubsado offers. So can't wait to get into it. See you then.